So here we are at the church.
Yep.
Aliso Woods. Aliso and Woods Regional Park. Unloading the bikes. Getting ready for a ride. There's Facebook John. Not Facebook Dave.
And I have no clue what the... Okay, I've said pie and... Now what are you doing that thing?
Yeah.
Well, as Fritz said, I have to get one of the internet capable phones, I guess.
That's helpful.
Be able to sit around having a beer doing it.
Yeah. Yeah. Mike?
What's up?
Not much.
What's up, homie?
Hey.
Nice.
Greg? Hey?
Starting already here.
Oh, yeah. Here we are at the beginning of the trailhead. I need a release, please. Okay, here we are at the beginning of Dripping Cave. We've ridden a couple miles up the trail. And Dripping Cave is... The first climb is short but nasty. We'll absolutely peg our heart rate. Comes Bob, and off he goes. Okay, I'm about a quarter of the way up Dripping Cave. It's probably one of the nastier little climbs here. It's just steep.
Isn't this fun?
Oh yeah. It's all about granny. Top of Dripping Quake Cave.
Top of what?
Heart rate 168. 168 and what is it?
Dripping Cave.
Dripping Cave, isn't that what I said?
Yeah, sort of. Yeah, we actually never go into Dripping Cave.
Right. It's useless.
Get on that bike.
Okay. Very steep and loose. Here comes Greg. Right in there. It's all loose. Greg's determined. He's gritting it. Do it. That's exactly what I did. Exactly. Comes Fritz, Kluva. The young kid makes it look easy, naturally. All right. Big John. So far, just Greg and I didn't make it. John Benner. He is.
Sad.
You know, you get an A for effort.
Yeah, well, not much.
Here comes Bob Walker. And followed by Mike Bynum. Oh, whoa, whoa! Mike says, screw that! I got traction. I got traction.
Alright, good job, Mike.
Yeah.
Need that extra weight to hold that tire down.
Yep. What's the name of this trail? It's the trail. What's the name of this trail, Bob?
I have no idea.
Well, it's the trail on the way to Cholla, aka Cholla. Yeah. In Aliso Woods. Aliso and Woods Regional Park. Here we are at the bottom of Cholla. It's a traditional gather-up spot. It's Greg and John. Woohoo! Fritz, Dave, Trey. Well, let's go crash it.
Yeah, that's how we do. The OC Riders too. Ride and crash weddings.
Yeah. We come out here looking for injured squirrels and weddings to crash.
And we do our pagan rituals.
Yeah. Pagan rituals. Good job, Mike.
I gotta get the bride and groom. Miss Bride and Groom, what's your names? Trish?
And Mark.
Mark, very cool.
Yes. Thank you.
Yes. Woo. So what is it, May 29th today? 30th? You gotta remember that day, Mark.
Yeah.
We have so many anniversaries. We celebrate every day.
Oh, that's so sweet. You think they're newlyweds. Oh, they are.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
They'll be
newlyweds.
Yeah.
What do you say, guy? Bride first?
Oh God. I think the bride goes last because she's like the last.
I think Bob should give you off because he's like old enough to be your dad. Oh, sorry, Bob.
Trust me, bride's first.
Well, everyone's gonna pass me anyway.
So where's Mike gonna meet us back up?
I think at the.
He's gonna make the bench.
Bye.
He's gonna what?
Dave and I.
There's the bride and groom. It's the bride and groom!
Woohoo!
It's at OCRider.com. All right. Hey, let's go! I'm waiting for the OC Riders because we staged this shot. This is the beginning of Rockit, the very top off the top road. There's Bob, Trey, Greg. That's Greg. Fritz, woo! And that's where it begins. Okay, I'm standing about midway down Rockit. You can see why they call it Rockit. Because it's got rocks. Lots of nasty, sharp, stuttery rocks. Pretty much through this whole section. First couple times you do it, you take that line on the right there. And after a while, you find that going right down the middle, it's the best way. Trey is normally the fastest guy down here, but his bike has semi-rigid forks today. Oh. There's Greg. Whee! Right down the middle. Nope. It's Bobby. Looks like Fritz.
Oh, finally!
Yeah! Harder than it looks. Or is it these guys make it look easy? That's Trey. Here comes Greg. Go, Greg! Yay! Yeah, I made it.
Wow, that's surprising.
Shut up. And Bob. Don't let us down, Bobby!
You'll make it?
Yeah. You too, thanks.
I lied.
The bottom of Rockit. Woo!